cause we in this home. Turn me up, I'm trying to fuck. Point me to the sluts. What? That nigga tough, he out of luck. Fold him, gave him up. She got some bonds, make me calm. This bitch finna run. I got a thumb, she can't take it, bitch, that made me numb. Her pussy nuking, he a goofy, she got goofy pussy. What? Her shit tastes good with no smell, she got a fruity pussy. What?
Y'all, it's Lawrence and Liverpool's group Munch over here. And y'all, we have a little something to talk about. So today is the 15th of March. And it's like the last week. Like, it's the last, like, sort of like day of spring break. So, and I have to get my hair cut tomorrow. So I wanted to do like a video, like this is me. Like, this is Brittany. So I was before my shift. Like a transition, that's what you call them. I want to do one of those with my hair because, like, I don't know how much they're going to take off or what. So, this is my hair. I think we all remember it. This big old, like, poof in the back when I, like, come to school in the morning. It's, like, horrifying. It's, like, horrifying. So, this is, like, my hair. This is my hair before it gets cut. I'll see y'all on the next half.
The next day.
What you are asking, the answer is no.
This is my new hair color in 3, 2, 1. This is my new bob, y'all. It's showing off. But that's my hair. But y'all, I'm here to announce I will be coming back on YouTube. Did take a little bit of a break because I have other things. I got education to do. And, like, I got personal things to deal with. So, we will get back to that. I have some videos ready to post soon, so stay tuned for that. I will be back to Beyonce's new album, March 29th. Stay tuned for that. Okay, bye.
More left to say if you want.